We still have some wet weather lingering for Maui County and the Big Island. As far as Kauai and Oahu, any showers that we're seeing right now will start to clear out overnight. Sunshine through tomorrow, and lots of it with those trades running at around 15 miles per hour. 79 degrees in Honolulu. Some shower activity also for Kauai and Kahului, checking in at 73 degrees. And we have calm trade wind weather, at least for now, as long as this high pressure system remains. But it is expected to be pushed aside. So this weekend, we could lose the trade winds, and that means foggy skies are possible starting Sunday into the middle of next week. As far as rainfall right now, just a few light windward showers that are moving through the islands. The bulk of it, it's still over Maui County and the Big Island, but on radar, just a few light returns, especially over the western portions of the state along the Ko'olau Mountains. Heavier rains for areas such as Kahului, the West Maui Mountains, also from Hana, all along that windward coastline of Haleakala, and on the Big Island in areas such as the Kohala as well as the Kona coastline, still very wet. And that rain has been the situation for the past several days and will continue at least through tomorrow before drying up this weekend. A small south shore bump. 4 to 6 footers for the south shore, 1 to 3 east, and west shore is checking in at flat to 2. So tonight, partly cloudy, those windward showers starting to clear out except for Maui County and the Big Island. And tomorrow, plenty of sunshine with trade winds running 10 to 15 miles per hour. Enjoy those trade winds because they're going to get weak on Saturday. Could feel a little hot and humid into Sunday, because by Sunday, we do expect those trades to be gone to start off the new week. So the nice cool weather that we've been having right now, enjoy it, because you might need to crank up that AC this weekend.